हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल होम्योपैथी द हीलिंग पावर। फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द सिक, द वेरी फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ केंट्स फिलॉसफी। फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव ट्राइड टू एक्सप्लेन द मेन कोर थीम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर द सिक। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड, बट बिफोर दैट यू हैव टू सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट नोटिफाइड व्हेनेवर वी पोस्ट अ न्यू वीडियो। द सिक, Dr. Kent have explained Dr. Hahnemann's hidden meaning of the word the sick, which Master Hahnemann have used in the very first aphorism of Organon. That is, the physician's high and only mission is to restore the sick to health, to cure, as it is termed. Dr. Kent has said that tissue changes, pathological changes, other signs and symptoms are considered as a disease in old school. But as homeopathy works on principle, and in homeopathy, all these tissue changes and symptoms are considered as an end result. Something exists prior to these changes. Tissues could not become sick unless something prior to this have deranged them and have made them sick. As Dr. Hahnemann has once said, there is no disease but sick people. Man is prior to the organ. The organs are not the man. And this is what? A great difference between living body and dead body. Living body can feel, can taste, can smell, can think. That means it has all senses. But this is not possible in dead body. Dead body have no sense. And this feeling is nothing but will and understanding. Will and understanding conjointly forms the man. As Master Hahnemann has said, mind is key to the man. So, a homeopathic physician must give more importance to will and understanding. As they form the innermost of man, they must give more importance to will and understanding while case taking and while selection of medicine. And this will ultimately complete the mission of physician to restore the sick to health, to the ideal cure. Like and share this video, subscribe the channel. Please leave your valuable feedback in the comments section. Meet you soon. Thank you for watching.